facts about caterpillars.
There are about 180,000 different types of caterpillars. Caterpillars are a kind of animal called an insect. Insects have three body parts and two antennae on their heads. The three body parts are called the head, the thorax, and the abdomen. The head is at the front of the insect's body, like other animals. It's where the caterpillar's eyes and antennae are. The thorax is in the middle part of the body between the head and the abdomen. The abdomen is the tail end of the body with the belly and the digestive system. Caterpillars can be lots of different colors and are usually the same color as their habitat or home. They try to blend in so they do not get eaten. They especially have to watch out for wasps and birds, two kinds of animals that really like to eat caterpillars. Most caterpillars are herbivores. This means they only eat plants, including the leaves and the fruit. A few caterpillars do eat animals like insect eggs.